Continuing on, talking about the importance of the Chinese ancient mindset that they were into this whole idea of cosmic retribution.
Now, what do we have here, son, huh? Isn't that Slumdog Millionaire?
What's up, Bin Laden?
Indian, not Arab.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's a dot.
Oh, like it fucking matters.
What do you got there, sunshine, huh?
Technology.
Give it. Give it. He needs to do a little recon for his terror, so what do you think?
Joke's not over?
Just give it back.
Looks like we got ourselves a terrorist.
I got me a terrorist, Bill.
I got him.
How'd you get him?
Well, he's looking at my livestock farm.
You remember State?
Yeah.
Awesome. Mmm. Bradley's at the 30, the 20, the 10. Go! Go! Bradley!
In the crib!
Woo!
How'd you do that? Easy, miss.
I don't feel like it this long, dude. Don't be sad.
Ravi, they're starting.
What's going on? Three pieces in a pod. Just
telling stories, ain't
that? What happened to your camera?
What happened?
You know.
Let's leave these pussies.
I believe this is yours.
Anybody want to leave?
Fuck you. Get that shit out of my face, man. Fucker. I'm scared of you, bitch. Come on. You want to fucking kill me, huh? You fucking kill me, you motherfucker.
What'd you put in him?
I know you care so much about him, Bradley. You know, for a person who cares so deeply, you really talk a lot of shit behind his back. But that's not what's important. What is important is that he's alive. He can't move, but he can feel. So I'm sure he appreciates your love and concern.
I have to admit, that was a stellar performance.
Cause. Certainly it will be a long time in the healing process, and all we can do is pray for the families of the victims.